All right, guys, back with another one here. Sorry we've been kind of missing in action the past couple weeks. Had some stuff going on with work, family, coronavirus, all that kind of stuff. So apologize for that. Plus, I've also just needed a bit of a break. Yep. Just kind of haven't really gotten to anything. So what are we doing today? Well, actually, at first, we are not fishing. At first, we are... See, we're here at Brick Pond in Elmira. We are going to pick up some trash around here. And why are we picking up trash around here? Because, well, I came down here last night to fish, and I saw tons of litter all over the place, which, as a fisherman and outdoorsman and all that stuff, that really irritates me to see that people are not treating this fishery properly. They are just dumping their crap all over the place. That irritates us. Well, me, at least. Most of you will probably be irritated by some of the things you see me pick up, because, I mean, why would you leave a Subway bag in the water? But anyway, we're gonna do that. We might try to fish here, but there's a couple other spots that I know they'll bite better, but we might try to cast a little bit around here for a little bit after we make our rounds. But video will end with some fishing, I promise you that. So yeah, stick to it. Starting right now is, well, I don't know what I'm gonna call this video yet, but nonetheless, it starts right now. Let's go.
All right. And just stuff going on here. Ah, that's brutal. I'm gonna have to fish some of this stuff out. Actually, that's still usable. I'll put that in my tackle box. I'll make it around there. Maybe I'll hit that. Ooh, I see some minnows in there. There ought to be some bass going around in there. Thank you. there's the end. There's the other end. Show you back off. I'm gonna have to get the rods and fish this stuff out. Just why? Ooh, there's a fish. Looks like a bluegill. Nice. Good to see they're active today. Heck. It's just a leaf, but that's not.
Yeah, it's a cattail.
Oops. Yeah, we're gonna have to load that thing up too. not gonna be able to get all the way back in there without getting prepped. Okay. I don't know. Yeah. Ow. That's not a welcome sight. Ooh. That's a pretty flashy move. There's prickers all over the place here. About right here. We got some. Minutes I've been filming. Yeah, I can't get to that stuff. It'd be easier if I had a boat. Oh, that's awful. That is really, really awful, guys. I'm not going to be able to get that either. Well, actually, what if? Nope. Damn. Whew. I'm like more than halfway around, I would think. Whew.